Cossack squats are a wonderful warm-up exercise. I've gone over them before as hip mobility exercises, and they can be used as just in a warm-up. However, they're also really good at teaching a single leg squat and diverting all of your weight or majority of your weight onto one leg. With a very wide stance, begin to, in a good upright position, drift down onto one leg, going as low as you can. Try to sit onto your heel. If you can do even more, try to drop this back butt down, this leg, try to get as long to the floor as you can, keeping your toes up, or you can keep them down, whichever you prefer, and then coming back up, pushing straight up at that leg. I'm still pushing through this leg, this heel on the ground, and then going down to the other side. Again, pushing this back leg down, either lifting this toe up or pushing it down, but always maintaining an upright chest position, not leaning over, not falling back, but maintaining weight on this foot, then pushing up again, coming back down, like this. There we go, and that's a Cossack squat.